Jerry Seinfeld was once quoted when talking to a rookie comedian on how to get on top that the biggest thing he needed to do was write new material every day, even if he wasn't feeling up to it. His method was don't break the chain. And this methodology is something James Clear talked about in his book, Atomic Habits. A great quote from James Clear's book is 1% better each day for 1 year, and you'll end up 37 times better by the time you're done. So on my ToDoIst, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take one of these different lists here, or projects, and just have it be habits. If we go into habits, we can delete all these old ones. And what you can do regarding habit tracking here is basically take whatever you want regarding the type of habit that you want to build. So I'm going to do 100 push-ups, and I'm going to have this schedule every day, repeats every single day, and hit add task. I can do 100 sit-ups every day. And then within a week, I could do something like run 20 miles every week. And then lastly, track. Finances can be something that I do. And then something that you can optionally do for this is you can actually add reminders. So if you have the pro version, what you can do is you can add reminders to this every single day. But then what you can do in order to keep your habit tracking up is based off how many habits you have here, you can actually take your karma goal and say, I want to do 3 daily tasks, and then update it to based off of how many daily tasks you have times 7. If we update this really quick, actually, so we got 2 daily tasks, 1 weekly task, and 1 monthly task. So if we just go based off the daily ones and the 1 weekly one, what we can do is go to this karma goal here on the top right, karma goals and settings. So we have 2 daily tasks, then we have 11 weekly tasks because of the 1 20 mile week one. So then what we do here is we can see that if I finish both of these, daily goal completed 2 out of 2 tasks. Then from a weekly standpoint, we'll see that we're on track for the habit tracking here. So basically, all you gotta do is keep up with how many daily habits that you have, how many weekly habits that you have. So if I actually change this track finances to every week, then I could change the karma goal here for it to be 12 weekly tasks, because that would be 2 weekly tasks on top of the 10 daily ones. And then that would help you out figuring out whether you're on track for your daily productivity and your weekly productivity with habit tracking. And then there's a nice little score here that tells you your different karma levels. And right now I'm a novice because I don't really use the app much, but it actually would keep you on a nice trend of improving your karma over time and having a habit tracker that you can then try not to break the chain, just as Jerry Seinfeld didn't break the chain as well.
If you like that one, make sure to check out this video to see how you can improve your productivity even more.